Sit straight, like the school you never attended.
Carlton McIntosh, a.k.a. Skilly, birthplace Jamaica.
It's a good-looking watch, Carlton. Business must be good. What, with the price of marijuana rising so greatly here in the land of opportunity?
Back off, you bumbleclot. I'll put Obey a curse on you. Grow horns out your head.
Hey, you curse away. I've been cursed by the best.
Attempted murder on two police officers there, Skilly. And even though you didn't pull the trigger, you're responsible for those shots. That's 30 years in our back pocket before we even get to these two other dead people. Wanda Livingstone. You know anything about her murder? You've been seen dancing with Wanda at the Kingston 12. Now she's dead. You deal in marijuana, so does Wanda's husband.
You a statue, Skilly? I'm talking to you.
I'm a statue. I'm the bloody Statue of Liberty.
Is that some kind of ironic comment on your civil rights? You being a foreign visitor to our country? Well, you're going to be using our government hospitality at the famous Rikers Island, Skilly, which is a few boat rides away from where the Statue of Liberty is.
One of those weapons we grabbed up at your place going to be the one that killed Wanda and Joanne?
Wanda and Joanne, asshole. Those two women that you and your pals whacked in the basement.
You got breath like a street dog.
You ever wash these pigtails, hmm? They're getting awful dirty.
Piss off.
Piss off?
Must be one of them morons from that bobsled movie. Got in a crash, did damage to his brain.
I gotta tell you, Skilly, you know, you're responsible for throwing shots at cops and you're gonna sit here cracking wise. Maybe you didn't come in here brain damaged, but you're liable to walk out that way.
I know no damn thing about any murder.
We know that you were banging Wanda.
So I was banging her. 'Twas everyone was banging her, half the bloody town. But I didn't kill the bitch.
Where did you go last night when you left that club?
Me and my mates drove to Baltimore to pick up some stuff.
Is it be reefer?
Royal Court Hotel on Camden Street. Ask one of those American spades valet parked my car.
Skilly figures he can break cocky as he wants, what with his alibi being good about Wanda's murder and his pre-existing damage to his brain making him forget that he's dead to rights for trying to murder two cops. Oh, you're deep, you are.
I understand your situation here, Skilly. Good alibi or not, you are screwed for throwing those shots. Now, the only way you're gonna help yourself is helping us with these murders.
I don't know a thing.
Get up.